We've had our best people working around the clock trying to find a wormhole, a new means of propulsion, anything to get you back home.
They've marked a set of coordinates. It's less than 10 light years from here.
Maybe Starfleet wants us to proceed to that location.
Maybe.
We're approaching the coordinates.
Take us out of warp. Scan the vicinity.
I'm picking up a vessel.
On screen.
Unless I'm mistaken, Captain, the warp signature is Starfleet.
I'll be damned. They came through.
Tuvok.
Hailing them. No response.
No sign of damage to the outer hull.
Looks like they're taking a whole new approach to starship design.
Primary systems are online, including life support. Something must have happened to the crew.
The answer is somewhere in that Starfleet transmission. We need to finish decoding it.
It is experimental and high risk, but it's come a long way in the past year. We've conducted 47 trial runs, all of them successful, and we encourage you to try. Safe journey. We hope to see you soon.
Space will be punctured. These two points creating a gateway between the quadrants.
It would appear that the theory of infinite velocity is correct.
It may be possible to occupy every point in the universe simultaneously.
Then it's just a matter of navigation. If we could figure out how to come out at a specific point, this could get us home.
We could do more than that. We could change the very nature of our existence. Think of it. There would be nothing beyond our reach.
I will attempt to guide you in manipulating the flame at the subatomic level.
I can see the essence of the fire.
Now reach out with your mind.
Something's happening. I can see further beyond the subatomic.
There is nothing beyond the subatomic.
But I can see it, Tuvok. It's a new level of reality. It's beautiful. I want to try to control it. Don't worry, Tuvok.
Last night, Spirian 12. Where's the Glen?
Spirian 240. Tonight we're going for Spirian 900.
Where does Suspiria live? On another array?
Oh, nothing so corporeal as that. She exists as pure sporocysteine energy. She only assumes physical form when we need to communicate with her.
Does she occupy our space-time continuum?
I don't know.
I know it looks like a blob, but this is one of the most sophisticated life forms I've ever encountered. It has sentience.
Sporocysteine life signs.
The caretaker?
But when you meet Suspiria, I think you'll decide to join us.
Why?
Because Suspiria is your future. She's part of us, and we're a part of her. And if you develop your abilities far enough, Suspiria will invite you to go with her to Exosia, a place the humanoids on this ship call a subspace layer, a place of pure thought, pure energy, a place of the mind. When you're ready, Suspiria will embrace you.
I give to you
half the galaxy.